Top story. Some of the nation's top military leaders are not ruling out American forces on the ground against ISIS. Welcome to the second hour of Happening Now. I'm John Scott.
And I'm Heather Nauert, in for Jenna Lee.
Boy, that just looks terrible, doesn't it?
It does.
Really awful. Those poor people in that neighborhood. Oh, goodness.
All right, well, another story now to bring you today. Thank you so much for being here. So we have known this for quite some time, that if you prescribe antibiotics too often, it can create these dangerous drug-resistant strains. So why are doctors over-prescribing? Push it. They say, just give us antibiotics and that'll cure it. Because you want to do something.
You do, and
if it's bacterial or if it's viral, it seems like a simple enough thing. Long-term risk for over-prescribing all these antibiotics to kids. What is it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, John, what do you got?
Well, we promised you a lot of news today, and there is much more to come. We'll see you back here in an hour. Outnumbered starts right now.
Safe life. Tell us about this guy, who he is, and why we should be so concerned. His basement, and we might never know about it. How equipped is our government to do something about it and to try to track these people? Mentioned who tweeted that about Call of Duty, come on down here and join us in Syria. His account was taken offline. We don't know if he suspended it or if Twitter
did that. But they'll just create another.
Where do the bride's parents sit? It was pretty hard for the woman in the last car to catch.
Yeah, I hope they didn't take the cake up there.
No, I hope not.
What a story. Thanks, everybody, for joining us today.
The real story with Gretchen Carlson starts now.
Bye.